New details tonight about that horrific car crash from Sunday night. We have learned an 11-year-old child has also died. Her mother, 36-year-old Gardenia Herrera, and her mother's boyfriend, 43-year-old Jose Angel Aguilera, were killed in the crash after their car slammed into Lansing's Fairview Elementary School. A 5-year-old boy and a 12-year-old girl are expected to survive. The family is from Westlake, Texas. Police believe alcohol played a role in the crash.